All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
To finally see this box I've heard so much about.
Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay.
You're still out there?
Higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
This isn't right.
Taking casualties. They'll pay.
Yeah, maybe.
You see?
see anything, start shooting.
There. Maybe.
Keep within a couple of yards of each other.
Why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez.
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft now. We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area. You stay here.
Tells us to look for the box. John Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide. Please let me know if you have to leave.
December 1603.
Got the tertiary pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. What the hell?
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Lost her right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where? Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go. Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Last we see of her.
We're taking casualties. Find the fuck responsible for this.
I knew you couldn't handle this shit. Oh shit.
God damn it!
I better look around.
Us.
Copy that. It's on. She's still out there.
That looks promising.
Drop my
negative
weapon.
Would
you like that?
We'll be
God damn it, people, use the goggles! Find her!
Gave me Sam.
Did you see anyone? If I did, I'd be shooting.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
I haven't heard from the guys at the river lately.
Rourke's not happy about the beach.
Something happening. Clear on my end.
Yeah, we're clear.
Shit, I'm tired of covering for these assholes. Something's not right.
Man down!
Stay together.
Oh, shit, I better look around.
Move wide, but stay visible!
Progress.
Gotta check that.
On me! Cover all the time! Shit! Man down!
Oh shit, I better look around.
Thank you.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Can rot in this jungle. And as for the pipe.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
We all need some R&R. Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
Church of San Juan.
Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
PlayStation.